Hi traders, here's a new video. Okay, I have to do a put here because that is what I have explained in my deep explanation video. We are here in ranging market and we are below all EMAs, yes, and that is what I have explained exactly on the ebook and on my last explanation video. And I'm gonna explain this again now. Okay, first of all, the risk warning: your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. So this video is another live trading explanation video of those things which I have explained in the ebook. Get this ebook; it's for free. Okay, it was a draw. I had to do another put. So ebook. So let me show you the ebook, and let me show you those things what I have done here. Yes, here I'm doing a put option below all EMAs. You see here the 100, the 50, the 10. The 20 and the 200 all are above this level, and that's the reason why I'm doing a put here. So let me show you this here. Okay, this ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, binary option, turbo trading concepts, market condition, trend identification, rejection, and candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of financial instrument at any kind of time frame. So get this ebook, it's for free. You'll find the link in the description, and in the description you'll find also the link to the Facebook group. Join the Facebook group, don't miss it. So let me see this here. Yes, it was this one here, market, how to trade different market conditions and market condition examples. We are here in ranging, and that is this error. Below all EMAs we do a put, above all EMAs we do a call. Yes, that is what we are doing in ranging market. So that is what I want to show you, those things applied which I'm doing in my deep explanation videos and in live trading. So let me see, we are getting back to this level because we have the 200 EMA which is flat and price is trying to range around it. So let me see, and that is also the reason why we have a ranging market now. So, and that looks like we're getting here a reversal at the one deviation Bollinger Band, but we get here also a squeeze. So we have to be careful, or I have to be carefully, that price will not get into a consolidation area. It's in between here and trap me. So, okay, it's looking like we are getting still into a downtrend. Yes, we are going to break through this area. So I will probably doing a put. Yes, I will do a put on the next. Yes, I will do a put because that looks like price will go down further. Yes, that is what this is. This is how you can distinguish ending trend from one which is still active. We have low volume. Yes, maybe that's the reason why we have 78% payout. But you see, I understood from this candlestick pattern at this key level that the trend will continue to going down, and maybe we are getting now in some kind of downtrend. Yes, because we are now here in between of the one deviation and two deviation Bollinger Band, and that would be the case to do some continuation trades. Yes, but still we have here still some kind of area here. You see this here, here is still buyers. They are coming in buyers. Yes, you see, let me see if we are getting here some rejection from the Bollinger Band. If not, I will probably do another put on the next candle. Yes, but I want to have a higher entry point, a little bit higher. Yes, okay, that's okay. I will do a put because I'm expecting now that we are getting here in a trend continuation and price will continue to going down, because this kind of wick here and this kind of area is protecting my bet, and that's the reason why I'm doing a put here. Everything is looking that we are going down. The 50 EMA is broken by the 20 EMA, and you see how the Bollinger Band is looking downwards. Yes, that is what I have explained also. Doing trend continuation trades in a trend, yes, and continuation trades in a trend, or pullbacks, or do reversal trades in ranging market at the Bollinger Band. And because that was this case here, yes, as we was ranging, you see here our flat, there here you would do reversal trades at the Bollinger Band. But now we are here in a trend, yes, because we are below all EMAs, yes, and it looks like this, yes. You have to understand the trend, obviously. Okay, so that was already. If you liked this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say, stay safe and bye-bye.